Hi, today I have got Redmi Note 4 for you, and today I am not going to review this product, but I am going to answer a simple question that how this phone got so popular in Indian market and how Xiaomi could sell 5 million handsets in just mere 6 months. Yes guys, this is true. And today I, Anand from AGM Exclusive, has brought this video. So not taking much time, let's start the video. Redmi Note 4 was out with 4 variants, where 2GB RAM and 32GB storage was priced around 9999 and 4GB RAM and 64GB storage was priced around 14999. Though now the rates have really come down, it feels really good in hand and looks really classy at the same time. Xiaomi worked really hard to maintain the price bracket for the Indian users. It also created a Mi community where you can upload your themes and let the world know about your talent, and also organized fan parks which helped to gain its popularity. Now it is packed with a Snapdragon 625 processor clocked at 2GHz, which is enough for a smartphone to do multitasking. It has a 5.5-inch Full HD IPS display, which is powered by 4100mAh battery, which makes it last more longer. Its screen protection is Gorilla Glass 3, that is what we guess, because Xiaomi has not stated anywhere that it is using Gorilla Glass 3. But it has made an intelligent choice on type of sensors it has to use, because it subtracted some unusual sensors like pedometer, etc. MIUI looks great on this device, though its camera quality is pretty decent and the camera suffers a lot in low light condition. This device has made its pros overcome its cons. Let us just jump into the public and ask them about their hands-on experience on the Redmi Note 4.
हाँ Redmi Note 4 या Redmi, आपको क्या लगता है क्यों इतना मतलब पॉपुलर हो गया इंडिया में?
Redmi Note 4 या Redmi 4 बोला जाए, बहुत ही सस्ते दामों में आ रहे हैं और गरीबों का आईफोन आजकल बोला जा रहा है. इसमें इनबिल्ट थीम्स है जो कि आपका फ़ोन ही पूरा बदल देगा, मतलब लुक्स पूरा बदल जाते हैं और काफ़ी हैंडी है फ़ोन.
तो आपको इसका बैटरी लाइफ कैसा लगता है, परफॉर्मेंस?
बैटरी लाइफ तो काफी ही अच्छा है, 4100mAh है, मतलब एक दिन चार्ज करने से कम मतलब एक घंटा चार्ज करने से एक दिन आराम से जाता है, मतलब बहुत ही अच्छा बैकअप है.
What made you buy Xiaomi Redmi Note 4?
You know that everybody is behind the tech nowadays. Now Redmi Note 4 has got all the new tech, new processors, higher RAM, good storage spaces at a cheaper price. Everybody is willing to give 11K for such a phone, where you have to pay 20 above 25K for fingerprint scanners, full screen displays, etc.
So you like that?
Yes.
So okay, now you have been using this phone like
in India, it's SST, Sasta Sundar Tikau Hai.
Okay, that's good. That's really nice. But you were using the phone since last few days, so how did you find the performance and battery life of that?
In comparison to my previous phone, I used to use Asus Zenfone, if I'm allowed to say the name. It's way better. Obviously 4GB RAM gives you a faster using experience. The camera is a little less better than the one I had before. It could have been made better through some good manual inspections and all. I hope the next Mi Max 2, I've heard, is supposed to be good with its camera. Other than that, processors are way better.
So Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 with its humongous battery life and MIUI which allows you to customize your phone as you want has remained the best selling phone in 2K17. And this is Anand signing off. If you like my video, then please like, share, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and have a nice day.